second.
Okay, he loves you so much. Why is he still fucking me?
He's fucking you. Because we have the same face, and I left.
That's what you tell yourself, eh? Does that make you feel better for all those times in grade school when you pretended to be me so that boys would like you?
I don't tell myself anything. I don't think about either of you.
I don't! You act like this is some fucking tragedy that happened to you, Finn. You hated me before I fucked Gord, and you treated Gord like shit. What? You put us together. You didn't like either of us. Do you know how many nights we stayed up late talking after you went to bed and he would just ask me advice on how to get you to love him again? I pitied him because I could feel how stupid and boring I was to you from when we were like Paris's age. Do you have any idea what that's like? I didn't just keep trying to be interesting and smart so that somebody will like you again. And then you fucking come back here and you make it all about you. Do you know how I felt when I found out that Mom was in a coma? I was fucking relieved. Oh! Fucking cunt!
I went with Dr. Poe to the entrance of Emmett Everett's room. You know who I'm talking about, right? He was a conscious patient.
Yeah, we know about Emmett Everett, yes.
She told me she planned to give him something.
I want to tell him that I'm going to give him something to help him with his dizziness. What do you think?
I don't know. I guess.
You going to be okay? You want me to go in with you?
No. I'm okay.
Emmett Everett wasn't the only one. I took Dr. Poe and the two nurses to other bedsides. I was with them when they injected the patients. I held their hands. I said prayers.
You personally witnessed Dr. Poe inject patients?
Yes.
Do you remember which ones?
Wilda McManus was one.
You saw her inject Wilda McManus?
Yes.
And you can testify to that?
Yes, I can. And when I was leaving down the hallway, I heard her, Dr. Poe. She could have been talking about Mr. Alford, but I think she was talking about Miss McManus. And she said, you know, I had to give her 3 doses. She was really fighting. Something like that. I'm sorry it took me so long to tell you all this. It's just so hard.
Oh yeah, Daddy? What do you want me to do?
Why should you tell me that you love me?
Daddy, you know I love you. But I need some proof that you love me too.
Angelina?
Daddy, what are you gonna buy me? How are you gonna prove that you love me?
What? Angelina, I wanna talk to you.
Fuck. One second. Yeah, Dad, one sec.
No, ring, house, commitment. I don't want that. Whoop.
Yeah, sorry, I don't drink very much. Because I hate to drink alone. It makes me lonely.
Yeah. I'm just taking you in. I like your collar. It's like a collar on a fancy cat.
Great.
I like cats, so it's a compliment.
I like cats, too.
The reason why I wanted to meet you in person before I paid you was because the last girl took the money and didn't show up.
Of course I'd show up. Thurston von Moneybags is a very funny screen name, Eric.
Thanks.
I think it's great that you can make me laugh. I think that honesty is really important, too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, how are you?
I'm good, yeah. I'm great. I'm, work is really good.
Insurance, right?
Yeah. And that's, thrilling. I love living in Toronto. It's like the best thing I ever did. Are you still working at breaks and
working at Desi's? Yeah. Hey, man, how are you doing about your mom?
Oh. Yeah. Okay.
We don't need to talk about it.
That's why I'm crying.
Well, we don't need to talk about that either.
Yeah. What's there even to say?
Well, I never thought I'd see you again. I don't even know why I... You know what she's like? It's impossible.
She was impossible?
I know. I did it. I shouldn't have.
I used to have nightmares. I would wake up and I wouldn't know anything, but I would scream for you.
I didn't even know you still thought about me.
Oh, come on. I hope nobody ever has to think about anything as much as I think about you.
How is he? She won't tell me anything.
I don't know.